There are often homeless people asking for change at freeway exit ramps. But recently, there's been these guys with an interesting sign at Ronald Reagan in Plainfield. Their handwritten sign says they have the God-given gift of a great morning show.
Hey, I'm gonna make you work for your dollar. Say something with that great morning show voice.
I'm Tim.
And my mom calls me George.
Yeah, 805, 5 after 8 on your ticky-tucky. But we're your disc jockeys.
Oh!